Hello everybody and welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to get all of the landmark scannings. Now we're going to start off with the Tricorner Island, just because that's where I am right now. Anyways, our first one is right here. This is the historical thing. And there you go. Gotham City Post Office. That's our first one. Wait, did that just say two? It said two, but then one of them's not going to be shown in this video because I already got it and I don't know where that was. Anyways, our next one's going to be right here, so we're not going to end it yet. And here you go, Statue of Justice. And I'll be back when I find the next one. This one is going to be right above where we just were. In front of Fort Dumas. And there you go, Fort Dumas. This one is right in front of this building right here. City Department of Preservation. There you go. One is just on the next street over. Right here, gonna be on this little fire station.
Interesting.
There you go. And we're gonna head to Old Gotham, all the way over here, and right here, this building, this big tall tower, gonna be your first one. Heritage site of the Novik building. There you go. Our next one is going to be at the Gotham City Cathedral. It's going to be right here at this little building on the side of it. There you go. Our next one is going to be at the bottom of Old Gotham, right next to this bridge at this little cathedral building thing. Church, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, it's a church. And there you go. Our first one for the south side is going to be right over here in Lindvib. It's going to be right here at the south side glassworks. There you go. Heritage site found. Our next one is going to be right here. Bottom left area. They won't last.
Interesting.
There we go. Old Coal Brow Factory. Next one's going to be right underneath Gotham City Hall, right here. And there you go. Next one's going to be right here at Cobblepot Steel.
Hey there, here. Hero.
There you go, Cobblepot Steel. Our next one is going to be right over here. And then you're Wayne Tech. You're right here. There you go. First one for the cauldron is gonna be down here. Right where this guy is. Gonna be right here at this little pizza place. There you go.
Interesting.
Our next one's going to be right in the center of Paris Island, right here. And
it's
here it is, right
around here.
There. There you go, you can also find one of these while you're here if you want. Next one's almost in the bottom right, at the Dixon Docks. It'll be right here, at the entrance. There we go. And I believe that should be the last one, yep. It is for this area. So next, we're gonna be doing the cauldron. So let's go ahead and mark that. Next one's gonna be right here on Harbor Drive. Right here. There you go. Our next one's gonna be up here on Commerce Avenue. And it's gonna be right here in front of this little GCND building. The GCPD. Next one's gonna be right under this big bridge over the underside of this area. Gonna be right here.
Huh.
For this little supermarket right here. You're gonna look for this. Okay, so after no joke 40 minutes of running around, even checking the bridges and such of old Gotham, I think that this should be the last one, right here. Building right here, Martha Wayne Foundation. I don't know how it's a heritage site. Okay, hold on. Okay, that's the last one for old Gotham. Perfect. Next, we're gonna do the south side. This one's gonna be right over here. And it's gonna be... Oh, crap. Didn't remember I was on the bike. Hold on. There we go. Gonna be right on this building. Blue tower up top.
Wow.
So, after no joke, an hour of looking in the cauldron for the next one, I realized I had already gotten them all. So, yeah, we're in Financial District now. We're gonna start in the top left at the dock, where you'll find your first one. Right here.
Interesting.
And City Ferry Company. Next one's gonna be in the bottom right of the west end, right here at this little cathedral church. And there you go. Our next one's gonna be at the Gotham City Labor Union, right here. It's gonna be at the fast travel point. Right here. There you go. One's gonna be right here. Edge of Otisburg. Gonna be at this building.
Yeah, Red Hood!
There you go.
Huh.
Next one's gonna be almost in the center, slightly off, right here. It's gonna be at this little, restaurant. Here it is. There we go. This one's at Cape Carmine, right underneath the tower. There you go. Finally. Alright. I think this is the last one, and it's right down here. At Split Pea Catering. I don't know why exactly this place is important, but okay. Our next one's gonna be at Otisburg, and it's gonna be right here at Wayne Tower on the back. Also, cool little, thing is that, oh, hold on. I'm gonna try and get the logo. There you go. It's a W. Kinda. That's it. And there's the thing. And we're gonna be heading to the Bowery for our next section, starting here. And here's your first one. Next one is at right here, which is shockingly the SK Animal Shelter. Cause for pause. Now, if you don't understand the reference, at SK Selena Kyle. There you go.
Wow.
You're not gonna believe what just happened.
Also, apparently there's some missing dogs. Lovely enough, I actually found the one I'd already scanned, and it is up here at the Bristol. And it's right here. So there we actually are gonna be able to get them all. First, I actually showed them all correctly. There you go. Our next one's gonna be right here on the edge of the Bowery. While to find this one. Here you go. Gonna be at this building. Wayne Children Center. Where our next one's gonna be right here. University Drive. Here you go. Gonna be at that building. There you go. One left. Our next one's gonna be in Robinson Park. Right down here. Right at the entrance. And there you go, Robinson Park Plaza. Only five more. Our next one's gonna be right over here, close to the planetarium, but not quite. It's still in the Bristol. It'll be right here at LeBlanc. Right under this plant. A little hidden. There you go. Your next one's gonna be from here to here. There you go. It's gonna be right at this little peak obelisk thing. And there you go. I think that's the last one for this area. Yeah, it is. So we're gonna be going to Gotham Heights next. Our first one's gonna be right up here. Be at this little shack. Get off that. What exactly is this? Wow. Old Wayne Mining HQ. Interesting. Next one's gonna be right here. Pretty close to the fast travel point. Gonna be down below.
Interesting.
Right here. Martha Wayne Art Gallery. Don't actually see what this is actually even talking about. Maybe this, I guess this building right here. Finally did it. I found the last one, and it's right here. At this weird shaped building. And it's gonna be right here. And there we go.
Interesting.
Finally found all of them. Landmarks of Gotham City, complete. There you go. I'll also have tutorial on the batarangs, if you want to check that out, and I'll be making ones for the other collectibles as well, including the mural should already be out as well. Thank you for watching. Guess what? You made it to the end of the video. Before leaving, give it a like if you enjoyed, and consider subscribing for more content like this. You can also find me on Twitter and Twitch via the link in the description. Have any questions or feedback on the video? Comment them below. You still here? If you are, check out this playlist, or maybe this video. You know, whichever you prefer. Or if you don't want to do that, maybe click that subscribe button. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.